Electricity is a kind of energy that makes things work. Imagine it like an invisible magic force that powers up all of your favorite gadgets and lights.
Electricity is made up of tiny particles called electrons that zoom around really fast.
And electricity doesn't just pop out of thin air. So where does electricity actually come from?
First, there's power plants. And these are big buildings where electricity is made. Power plants can use different things like coal, natural gas, wind, water, and sunlight to create electricity.
Coal and natural gas are burned to make steam, which turns big machines called turbines, and this creates electricity.
Big windmills called wind turbines catch the wind, and their spinning blades make electricity.
Water that flows through dams spins turbines to make electricity, and this is called hydroelectric power.
Sunlight is used to make electricity with solar panels. The panels catch sunlight and turn it into electricity.
Batteries store electricity inside them. When you put batteries in your toys, they let out electricity slowly to make your toys actually work.
Did you know that there are two main types of electricity?
Static electricity is electricity that can make your hair stand up or give you a tiny shock.
This happens when tiny particles called electrons move from one thing to another. For example, when you rub a balloon on your hair, electrons move from your hair to the balloon, making your hair stand up and the balloon can stick to things.
The second type of electricity is current electricity. Current electricity is what we use every day to keep our homes and gadgets running.
It's like a river of electricity flowing through the wires to power your lights, TV, and video games.
We use electricity for tons of things every day. Here are some of the most common ones.
Lights! Electricity powers the lights in your house so you can see at night. It also powers streetlights and traffic lights.
Electricity also powers your favorite toys, tablets, and video games. They all need electricity to work. Without electricity, they wouldn't be able to turn on.
Appliances like refrigerators, microwaves, and washing machines use electricity to help us cook food, keep it cold, and wash our clothes.
Electricity helps us stay warm in the winter and cool in the summer by powering heaters or air conditioners.
So, we know what helps create electricity, but how does electricity travel?
Electricity travels from power plants to your home through a network of wires called the electrical grid, and here's how.
Electricity is made at power plants. This is called generation.
Then, big towers and cables called transmission lines carry electricity over long distances. This is called transmission.
Next, smaller power lines bring electricity to your neighborhood. This is called distribution.
And finally, electricity comes into your home through wires in the walls and powers your lights, outlets, and all your gadgets.
Electricity is amazing, but it can be dangerous too. So always remember,
never stick anything into electrical outlets.
Never touch wires or plugs with wet hands.
And always ask an adult before trying any experiments with electricity.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It really helps out our channel.
It sure does.
Make sure you subscribe. Bye.